Listen,
God damn it.
He said recently that you never sent him any offer to fight, not even a 75-25 split, even though he was on tape admitting y'all did.
Well, how did anybody find out that we were even talking at all? That anything was on the table? Sean, did he bring it to the forefront? Did we hear from Shakur first? And he said, "Lil bruh, you know I'm not taking that 25%. Everybody? Did anybody remember
that? Sounds about right.
That sounds about right. I can't recall. So it wasn't us that came out to the media and left the negotiation on the table. If he wanted to counter the 25, if he wanted to ask for whatever, he stopped asking and came to talk to y'all. But I think they changed Twitter because of Twitterson and changed it to X.
Fact. Yeah, Shakur said the Ryan
fight. Oh, here goes Shakur and said something else.
We got to cover all bounds.
Okay, come on now, King.
All right, Shakur said that the Ryan fight is a circus. So why doesn't Devin fight him instead of Ryan, who's not focused and mentally not there? Stops the circus.
Hey, Shakur, why you didn't say all that shit before we signed to fight Ryan? Huh? Why you didn't say all that? Every time Devin got a fight, here come Twitterson. Here come Twitterson. I'm telling you, every time he got a fight, here come Twitterson. And even when we tried to negotiate with Twitterson, right? We tried to talk to him. He came back out and started tweeting. That's why they changed it to X.
Here we go. Broner's going to be fighting Blair Cobbs, it looks like, coming up. Just wanted to get your thoughts on that.
Look like Blair Cobbs is trying to steal some food off our table. Shout out to Blair Cobbs and Broner. Broner definitely deserves to be in the ring. He's only lost to Manny Pacquiao. So let's keep him in the sense of that he is a future Hall of Famer, and I hope the best for him. I hope that he can come out and be a Broner of old, so when we take care of Mr. Garcia, that he is an option. But what if is Teofimo Lopez?
Your son said y'all had top rank that you should make it happen.
Yeah, the closest now, I think, where's Teofimo at? And Senior, right? They ain't saying nothing. Where they at? I'm coming to that store looking for you, Senior. Yeah, you can't duck talking about you going to Honduras and you talking about another fight. When Devin tighten up Garcia, we looking for you, T.O. We're looking to unify.
How does that realistically go down? You talk to Bob and it happens later this year, how's that play out if it could really happen?
What T.O. has to do is do the right thing, come to the table. What happened to the meeting with Bob, T.O.? What's happening with the meeting with Bob?
What
the
hell?
Hey, listen, do you think Floyd leaked the doghouse sparring video with Tank because of what
you know goddamn you, well Floyd leaked the video with Tank.
I'm just saying, because of what you said about him sparring.
He didn't leak the video. He made the highlight film and then gave it to Ryan Garcia to leak it.
That's even worse. How come they didn't show the end of the video? What happened at the end of that video?
Same reason why Floyd didn't show the video of Devin when he got in his ass. Devin is the last man. Listen, I'm going to tell you this, and I'm going to tell you this one time.